guys, we got two pumps so we can give it to Mr. Beast so we can plant two trees and can save the earth. Yay!
Hi guys, welcome to RNG Brothers! Today we want to know about Mr. Beast and he's a kind guy and he helps the earth by planting the trees. So let's go ahead and watch the video.
Put the mulch around the tree.
Okay. They're going to plant 2,200 trees.
Oh,
20. No.
980.
Mine. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Sturdy.
Oh, very sturdy. Dude, you could tug on this with a rope and it wouldn't come out.
Chris, I need help. Can you massage my tree for me?
Massage your tree?
I can't get it out of this pot.
Look at that.
Rock solid it is. There you go. So talking to trees makes them grow faster?
What? Talking to trees make them grow faster. That's not true.
Only
if you give them a lot of water, or the rain,
that would help give
them faster. It's going to rain though. It's not going to work. Oh my god! The people took it on the tree. It's a little tiny tree. Really tiny tree.
What?
What are you just filling the tree? Whoa! So many people. There's 200 people there!
Yeah, but whatever. I don't know how many there is. They look like 2,000.
Oh my god, that's a song. What? They are building a lot of tree. 400? That's a lot of that. Who's 470?
Another
dollar and another tree, see?
That might help.
So guys, I got my pocket money and we're going to give it to Mr. Beast. So guys, I got £3 and I'm going to give it to Mr. Beast and he's going to plant some free trees. And I'll be so happy. So guys, we got two pumps so we can give it to Mr. Beast so we can plant two trees and can save the earth. Yay! So guys, can you scroll